All right, let's do this. I gotta go to double A. First we got... Let's get some crap. So we're gonna go to the port. No, you know what? Would it be better to do it? Yeah, because we need to go to, we need the box. Cause there's like 20 billion things I need to do at once. Feels like it. Jirena? Esta? No. Jirena? There we go, I was about to say. Where is this place at on the list? Because I kinda need it. Okay, so yeah, we didn't really do much here. Each 11. Okay. Okay, there's no like, okay. I was about to say, it's like, who's casting by it? War lizards. Look at my health. It's so crazy. It's like, it's like way out there. Alright, I'm gonna cover up chat and stuff for a moment. And everything. So, if I don't... I guess there is... I don't. If I... If I don't say anything, that's fine. I'm gonna cover it up so I can actually... So I can have one thing on the map. So I can have the map on one screen and the guide on the other on how to do this quest line. So that allows me to see exactly where we're going. No, they won't attack me now. Interesting. Alright. Okay, go to this corner. And so back into the buy. Okay. It doesn't matter where you go. Okay. Oh, I got quite a few. I think what it is just the fact of it's not. I think what's wrong with this quest is that people don't like is the fact that it's not the enemies. I don't think it's the enemies because we have trust and they can help us deal with everything smoothly. It's getting to each area. It's getting to where you need to get the item. It's the journey. Whoa. Whoa. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. My stream. They took my stream. There they. Like I said, see, it's easy to do kill the enemies here. It's just getting there. It's just tedious and annoying. Yeah, see, no one's taking damage. Everybody's just fine. Like, we're not. This ain't like level 5 threat level nonsense. It's like it's more an annoyance than a threat. That's what they are. Oh my god. This one. Ooh, I got a fire crystal. Yeah, I can get fire crystal. Allied Fist! We now have access to Allied Fist. I mean, I could have probably made my life easier, but... Know what? Run it! You're not even that powerful! Get away from me! You don't know the things that I do! I'm just ran right past 90% of the enemies in the game. How do we pull that off? Watch me try to cast a spell, even though I'm like 50 miles away. That's literally them. They're trying to do it right now. Yeah, I should have bought some pots here. Me. Please zone. Well, it has to zone. Never mind. Ow, evasion! Not bad. I got a 0.5 out of that one of them hits. Nice. Evasion. And east across the bridge. Or it's 9-eye. I know. Uh-oh. Wow, we're not even here. 2 seconds. I can't see. Wow. So now three people are here. Three enemies. That are just taking their good old time trying to fight. Well, that's not. Thank you. Wait, what? I could have sworn his, Get a book, we're gonna be here a while. What's it called? You're dying. What's going on there? This guy has got to go. He's draining everything from everyone because he's a freaking dragoon. That's why. An orator is just standing there, just not casting anything. Wow. Like, what freaking level are you? Like, I just heard 5 freaking arrows go off. No wonder nobody likes to come here. No wonder nobody likes this quest. Maybe it is the enemies after all. Oh my god, I'm trying to see. Alright. That's enough. Leave. I can't even. That everybody was dying so quickly. Yeah, I'm not summoning that. No. Well, at least with Shintoto, I had, like, there was some sort of damage going out. But. This way. I know where to go. That's the thing. It's just getting there is a different story. You've got to make a choice. Brain, please. probably help a little bit if I had, like... Oh, of course. You invited your friend over. That power out. I mean, then again, I am getting fire crystals out of this ordeal. Look at it, they're powerful. There's the wall, at least. I don't believe this. Well, alone. Goes through. If he runs through that gate, I'm gonna flip out. Thank you. What? Is it open? Oh. I got lucky. Lucky. I just slipped in. I'll still make it in the end, but I'll probably make one later. Yeah, I'm gonna make a Crimson Orb later. But the fact that we managed to get through that is a good thing. Like I said, I'm kind of in a crunch, so. Hug the left lobby. Lead to the corner. Southwest corner. Jeez. Okay. Which means that this is gonna be a bad time also. You know, I'm just glad that I was able to. Oh, let me know. Incredibly tough, huh? Play a few things. You know what? I'm gonna play it safe, kill everything. Cause, you know. Oh, okay. That's aggressive. Good in the future to know. Camera, please. Thank you. Thank you. Look at this. I'm probably already at the next level. Yeah, I'm access to the next level. It's actually interesting because I could probably just sit here and just farm once I get to 61. Once I open up halfway to 60. To the southwest corner of J6. Okay, I know where to go. So this is what suffering feels like. I just need to be reminded that I have to make the Crimson Orb later on. Sometime in the future, I have to make it. I'll probably set aside a day or an hour. Well, you know what? Let's get the when I'm at 99, I will come back here and I will decimate this place and create the Crimson Orb for future use. So that in case anyone really needs it. Come on. Is that a dragon? Yeah, it is! It's a dragon! Fine. Apuru, what are you doing? Apuru. Final exam! Dragoon is pretty really overpowered. Going to the corner. Like I said, hug the left off. And hope that nothing actually. Ow. How many? Two. Okay, fine. Ow! Did you just attract the third dragon? Okay. Fine. Hey, we tried to talk about these things, like, don't use a drop kick. All the drop kicks. Was that the bite of 87? What in the world is my what in the world is this like shell stuff? I have the 2K, because, oh. Yeah, this whole place could get me from 50. I'm pretty sure this area alone, if I stuck around here for a while, for probably a half an hour, it could get me from 60 to 65. Which in itself is crazy. Oh no, Apuru is running out of MP. And we'd still have a dragon to deal with. Disengage. Wow, they're busy. I'll go get the item. Got it. We're done. Get us out of here. Nope, just get us out of here. Oh, we're at easy prey now. Wait, where does this lead? Come on. Come on. That's why it hit me. Attack me. That's right. I mean, at least I get the witch pod stuff. So that we have that. But how much did I lose? Wow, barely anything. Alright. But that's how you like the game. Sport. Oh, it's done. It's storming here. Okay. Alright, so the hard part of that is done mainly, I think. Because the rest of it is just... Oh. I need to stop you. Let's do this. Let's do this. We'll go to, H7. That's the usual. But that's a lot of equipment. Yeah, boy, considering all the stuff we bought. Oh yeah, there we go. Hey, I got the Dragoon Testimony. So, if I ever want to do the job as a Dragoon... Let me check that. To the F8 Tunnel. Okay. I can do that. I have to go this way to get the mute. Thankfully, I don't want to sit on the way. Wait, what is that? Geometric font. Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with them one day. Like, we're gonna have... There's so many ways now to teleport throughout the game to get the places to the point where it's like... Like, even if there's no home point or a... What's it called? Not a home point. Yeah, home point or a survival book in an area. There's some way to teleport into the zone that you want to be in. Once you're above ground, E10. Oh, okay, they want me to go to the ramp again. I know I gotta. I need to buy new after this level. Nah, I'll just wait till 75 probably, and then. Gear up completely. Cause I do need my sparks. Well, never mind. I got a good bit of them. I'll still do that anyway, because at least then I don't. Easy prey. It's always easy prey. Mind. Actually, more than that, if you change sides, not only do your memories get erased, but the knowledge of you ever being part of that side, like part of the nation, gets erased from everyone as well. They don't, like, they've never heard of you until you do the mission. But once you're at 10 for all three, I think what happens is they all, well, essentially, they would all remember you. Wow, is that a... Yeah, it is. There's a bug on my... There's a little... Go. Yep. We're in. Underground. Mute is red. I'm not even down low enough to be able to see. Oh no! Oh, need to know. The mutes are there. Need to kill this guy. And then I'm gonna just run as fast as I can through the whole thing. So grant me the power of shields. Grant me your airbird protection. Call that damage.
please. What the?
Oh. Okay. Have fun. Die. I'm not dead. Platinum. Did I run? I'm back at full health. Run! Run, 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 run. Run. He's gonna die, I know it, but... Oh my gosh. We're trying to zone. We're trying to zone. Trying to zone. So. Dark steel? I don't think so. Get right. No, this is not your domain. My time. So, why is there a hole in the map? Why is there just... Ow. Can I do it? Let's go. Yeah, get lucky. I'm worried about not actually gaining the attention of anybody. I gained the attention of someone. Where? I screwed up. Come on, game! I couldn't see where I was going, essentially. Well, I screwed that up. Well, that's nonsense. It would have been fine if I knew that the mute would affect trust as well. That would have been a nice piece of information that, the guide could have put down. Yeah, I have to do that all over again. I have to run that all again. I am literally back at the beginning. I think. Yeah, I'm back at the beginning. Yeah, and I'm going to die. Just kill me, because that's a waste of time. That's so bad. Wow. All I had to do was figure out the where I was on the map, and I would have probably found it. Well, that's nonsense. I really don't want to deal with Bastion again. I mean, I don't want to do that again alone. Windrose? Port. That's nonsense. I don't want to do that again alone. Once getting all the way there was enough. Once. I got one. I guess that's so annoying.